Okay, let's get this parachute out and see if this is gonna fly. Truth is, I have no idea whether this is gonna work.
In the desert, you've always got to balance the amount of energy you use against any possible benefit. But sometimes, you've got to take risks.
It's definitely strong, the wind! Hold on, I need the buggy! I need the buggy!
Things don't always work out the way you hope, but being resourceful and adapting is so often the key to survival.
Huge amount of power in this! Okay.
Whoa. With the sun reflecting off the dry lake, temperatures here can rise to over 100 degrees. So you want to get out of here fast.
Whoa. We're off! Whee! Well, it's a bit of a jerry rig, but it's working! And survival is all about efficiency. Trying to cross this lake on foot. It's gonna burn out way more energy and dehydrate you way more than using the power of the wind. And really, it's all about the end goal. You just gotta keep improvising. And not everything's gonna work. You just gotta keep trying.
As this buggy races me over the dry lake bed, the wind from my forward movement helps cool me down. But in the desert, things rarely go according to plan.